good pace. Because he takes such big swings at the ball, he can either generate a lot of spin when he makes thin contact with it, or a lot of pace when he hits through it.